Gracias.
It's glory for Gregor in Madrid. So many close shaves he has had in 2013. But now he's taken the biggest scalp of them all. Novak Djokovic is beaten. For the first time in his first round.